Dear brothers and sisters of Jehovah Witnesses congregations, I want to warn you that certain men have slipped in among you who abuse the truth and deny our only owner and Lord Jesus Christ. Let's turn to the publication because the matter is of high importance. In the second chapter of God's Kingdom Rules we read, Down the great dragon was hurled the one called Devil and Satan, who is misleading the entire inhabited earth. He was hurled down to the earth. Next we read, Long before 1914, the Bible students said that the time of trouble would begin in that marked year. The caption under the picture visualizing invisible presence of Christ say, In 1914, the Bible students began to discern the sign of Christ's invisible presence. Prompt by the commandment, Make sure of all things. I checked the publication preceding year 1914. In the Millennial Dawn, Volume 2, from 1907, we read that the year 1914 will be the furthest limit of the rule of imperfect man, and that the great time of trouble, as never was, will reach its culmination in that year. The Watchtower from July 1894 teaches, We believe they are God's date, not ours. 1914 is not the date for the beginning, but the end of time of trouble. With regard to discerning the signs of Christ's presence, in Millennial Dawn we read, Our Lord's presence was recognized during the first 3 years, from 1874 to 1878. Evidences, signs are complete, numerous, apparent, and convincing. The teaching about Jesus' return has been proclaimed until late 20s of the 20th century. Why the editor would want to mislead the reader? Whose slaves are they? The answer is not far. In the paragraph 28 we just read that the one called Devil and Satan is misleading the entire inhabited earth.
No lie comes from the truth. I am the way and the truth and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me.